I have new missions for you. Takela, the survivor you rescued from Demora Station, has provided some very interesting information about both the Tal Shiar and the new race with which they've allied. Meanwhile, the Romulan Republic and neutral colonies are continuing to report mysterious abductions. We believe these two events are related. Takela wants to go home to her colony on Serene Prime. The colony there has remained independent from both the remains of the Romulan Star Empire and the burgeoning Romulan Republic. That puts them in a delicate balancing act. We thought taking Takela home could be a good opportunity to figure out what's happening behind the scenes of the Romulan conflict. We would like you to go to Serene Prime and investigate. I have new missions for you.
Jolan True, and welcome to Serini Prime. Oh, thank you for returning to Kella to us. I'm sure her family is pleased she is safe. However, you have arrived at an interesting time. I was just preparing to meet with representatives from the Romulan Star Empire and the Romulan Republic. Each are urging our colony to join their faction. We've done our best to stay out of the conflict until now. But I fear we will soon be forced to take a side. Yes, the Empire has a way of offering assistance that feels more like a threat. They offered security services for my world, and I could not risk refusing them. And, to be fair, there have been no abductions since the fleet began protecting the planet. A number of our citizens went missing in the weeks before the Empire arrived. The Empire blames the Republic, of course, but I think Sela likes to blame them for a lot of things. There's no evidence they are responsible, however. In fact, there's no evidence at all. And I think that if the Republic were behind these kidnappings, they would leave some trace behind. If you would care to speak to the representatives, I would be interested in hearing what your opinion of them is. Well, what did you think of them? An interesting perspective. Thank you for your suggestion. Our most convincing evidence comes from a survivor of Virenat. And if his story can be believed, he says he knows who is behind these abductions. You should speak to him before you leave. He's behind that building.
Citizens of the Empire, it is with great sorrow that I report the destruction of our colony in the Virenat system by the terrorist insurgents known as the Romulan Republic. I believe most of the residents of Virenat were loyal subjects of the Empire who were unaware of the terrorist cell hidden amongst their homes and families. Their deaths are a tragedy. When the Tal Shiar attempted to remove the insurrectionists and save Virenat and its people, the Romulan Republic destroyed the entire colony rather than submit to the lawful authority of my forces. I grieve for the loss of innocent life. Rest assured that those responsible will be found and punished for their crimes against the Romulan people. Virenat will not be forgotten.
Starfleet vessels. Our allies in the Romulan Republic are under attack by the Tal Shiar. All combat-ready vessels are ordered to report to New Romulus immediately. Individual orders to follow. Thank you for responding so quickly. Your orders are to rendezvous with Battle Group Phi at Virenat and proceed to New Romulus to reinforce our vessels there. The battle is already underway.
We are grateful beyond words for your help. You have arrived in the nick of time. New Romulus does not have the developed orbital defenses necessary to repel such an attack, and Admiral Kerouac is calling for as many ships as possible to defend the planet. The flotilla protecting the planet has been pushed back by the enemy assault. They are at their final line now. They need your help.
Glad you could join us. Concentrate fire on their command ship.
Thank you. Let's go.
On behalf of the Romulan Republic, thank you for your assistance today. You have saved our new world from destruction. We cannot begin to repay these deeds you have performed today, but know that your names will go down in history. The Romulan Republic extends their sincere gratitude for your assistance in saving their homeworld. We now know the race you encountered there is called the Alachi, and they are the Tal Shar's new allies. From what you found on Virinat and what they tried to do at New Romulus, I'd say that whatever they're doing, it's not in our best interests. The Republic is continuing to search for clues to reveal what exactly is happening to the people being abducted by the Alachi. You, however, may be set to a different task.
Congratulations, Lieutenant Commander.